All right, we're going to be doing 1 minute with Fonny. Hi, Fonny.
Hi.
How do you recharge?
That's a good question. I usually sleep, or I'll have some juice or smoothie. That's usually how I'll recharge.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
What is your favorite type of cuisine or food?
I love Dominican food, being from the Dominican, of course. What we eat usually is roots and lots of beans and lots of rice and meat and plantains.
I love plantains.
But I love pasta too. I love Italian food.
Very nice. Now I'm getting hungry. Do you like white, dark, or milk chocolate more?
Dark chocolate. Definitely.
Fantastic choice. Now, ocean, mountain, or woods, if you had to choose one?
Ocean, definitely. Again, being from the Caribbean and growing up, you know, right at the beach, I definitely prefer ocean, but I like the mountain too.
What do you like most about your job?
I get to meet a lot of people, different people, and they tell me their life stories, funny stories, so it's pretty cool to meet people.
Very nice. And then lastly, what is your motto or mantra that you live by?
I would say not give up. Not give up. As an immigrant here in the country, you do go through a lot of changes in your life, and sometimes you feel like you cannot do it, but you can, so giving up is never an option. So I would say never give up.
Very nice. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye, Fonny.